Polk Street has at Alvarado has now been reopened after a wall of a historic adobe building collapsed over the weekend. That's the Pacific Valley Bank building at the intersection of Pearl and Alvarado. It had to be evacuated yesterday. As of this morning, Calle Principal remains closed. People who are in the area, pedestrians, are asked to be careful. Engineers and safety personnel were on scene working to secure the building. Again, you're asked to avoid that area for now. Stay with us. We'll be back.